Hi YouTube, GreatDazeTazer here, bringing you the next part of my Deus X Human Revolution Trophy walkthrough. Part 18, Montreal Picus Headquarters. If you like this video, please subscribe. Okay, so there's no enemies in the start of this stage, so you can just run around and look for items. I'll just show you the couple of main ones that I like to collect.
Access granted.
Okay, in here there's a weapons upgrade, money, and an energy bar, a newspaper, and a couple of bottles of beer. If you don't have 200 health, use the beer to replenish the health. Okay, next we're going after the hidden praxis kit.
Okay, so it's down here,
in the middle, second desk on the right.
Our global news network.
So there we go.
Why isn't anyone answering their phones?
I'll get back to you on that.
Okay, now these aren't needed augmentation upgrades, but they will be for the rest of the game. Buy the implanted rebreather and the item carrying level 2 and level 3. So now you want to head out of here and to the right, and then go into the room. There's the vent. You want to jump up and go into there.
It's a trap.
We knew that, and I'm not leaving without Eliza Kazan. So find her while I look for a way to get downstairs.
Okay, so when we get out of this vent, you want to move to the left.
404 is clear, but he couldn't have gotten far. Don't be too sure.
Okay, cover up against here. Wait for him to finish looking over. Now cloak and skip over to this one. Now if you don't have two energy bars, use an energy like a protein bar to replenish it, because it works better if you have the two at the start of this. Okay, so turn left in here. Now keep crouched, so this way the timing works for the guys down the bottom here. Okay, so you don't need the cover, just go straight to the right. There's another guy here, but you just want to drop straight down the elevator shaft. Now, there's both an energy pack and some credits on the floor. And after the last stage, we definitely need the energy packs. Now, that's our destination. That's the funicular that Pritchard talks about.
Richard, have you found Eliza Kazan yet?
Possibly. Back in room 404, I detected a holo-processing cloud more sophisticated than anything I've ever seen. It was sent from an area of the complex that wasn't showing up on the 3D layout.
You found a secret.
Okay, that's Doctorate ebook number 23.
Somebody spent an awful lot of time trying to conceal. It's connected to the tower by a funicular.
Now, look for a staircase, use the cloak, jump over the ledge, and hide behind the pole. Now use the cloak again and head towards the desk. Now you want to wait until you hear a guy say clear, and then the big guy down here will turn around.
Clear.
Okay, now as soon as that big guy turns around, start heading back down towards him. Now you can use the cloak here if you don't feel comfortable, but I was able to get past without the need for the cloak. Okay, so hack this panel.
Access granted.
Okay, now crouch down again, because the guys down the bottom will hear
Jensen,
you running down the stairs.
Jensen, I've been tracking your progress through the 3D layout. You're close to the funicular.
Any chance it's sitting there waiting for me?
Where would the fun be in that? You'll have to call it and wait. Oh,
double take
Jensen,
down on these guys.
When you do, they're going to know where you are.
Okay, there's nothing much in any of them rooms, but you just want to come down here, go up against the wall, duck down, cloak, go to the other side. Okay, now that we've done that, you want to pick up the vending machine and move it. Now there's a vent here. Now you want to go to the left. I'll just hide behind the pole, see where the guy is, and straight into here. Now we're going to need the full 7 seconds of the bar here, so I'm just going to wait to recharge it. Okay, you want to cover on the boxes out here, use your cloak, and rush up to the elevator and press the button, and then go immediately to the right and that's jump not. Over and go back
They'll
in that little hidey hole.
Your position, and the funicular will take some time to get there. It isn't a high-speed elevator.
Great.
Not to worry. I'm sure your new friends will make the wait interesting. I'll keep you up to date on his progress.
Thanks for nothing, Francis.
Now, while we're waiting, use an energy bar.
The funicular is halfway there, Jensen.
Now, this is 8 times faster than what it normally is. That's what I mean. This takes a very long time.
Your ride is there, Jensen.
Okay, now
get
use
moving.
The cloak from here.
Yeah, that makes no sense. I do not have a confirmation yet!
Go in and press the button. Now you can release the cloak.
Jensen, I'm beginning to think that not everything is what it appears to be at Picus Communications.
So, yep, long elevator ride, so just enjoy the sights while you can.
The fact that a 24-hour news network has been cleared of all workers...
Looks pretty cool.
...or the heavily armed guards trying to kill me.
Spare me the sarcasm. I'm talking about how easy it's been to bypass the firewall and access their systems. At least, parts of them.
Whatever do you mean?
I mean...
Okay, now I'm gonna fast forward the rest of this. Okay, now head to the right. And you want to zap the camera to give you a couple of seconds of leeway. Okay, now come over to this side of the room and wall smash through here. Now there's 2 guys walking down the corridor, so you want to do that nice and quick. Before they hear you smashing through it. Okay, now you want to do a U-turn to the left. Now, careful with this door because there's a camera that can actually pick you up quite easily.
As soon as this Jensen's guy's illuminated, we will have time to look around. This Billy has me.
Okay, use the cloak. As soon as you get past that corridor, you can release it. And in this room on the right, go into here. And there is Doctorate ebook number 24. Only 5 more to go. Okay, so you want to cover up against here, wait for this guy to walk out. Go to the right. Now cloak and go to the desk and cover, so that way the camera doesn't see you. He turns back around and looks at the door. Now when he turns around again, use the cloak and go. Now you want to stick close to the wall because there's a couple of mines here. Okay, so there's the 2 mines, 1 EMP, 1 concussion. We just got to creep up slowly on these now. There we go, there's 1 down. There's 2 down. Now we're almost done with this area. 1 more guy and 2 cameras to worry about. Okay, so cloak and do the gap there. Okay, now in the desk over here, there's a energy pack. Now we want to go and hack this computer here. Done. Now you want to turn the 2 cameras off. Don't touch the robots because they're already in the spot that you want them to be. Now I must have made a bit of noise because the big guy should have still been in this corridor here, but he's actually gone into the room. So we're going to go looking for him. See, there he is. Now get him. Now you got no enemies left to worry about in this level. So all you want to do now is come down here and hack this door.
Access granted.
Okay, now once through here, that's the door for Yelena Fedorova, right there. So don't forget to get the shotgun out, reload it, activate that little gun on it. Now through this door here, there's a heavy rifle and ammo, but we don't need that. So just make sure to save it, and that's pretty much it. We've got the second boss fight now. So that's it for this part. Take care, have fun, and catch us later.